Assalamu alaikum. My name is Safi Salam and I'm from Sheffield. Today I'm going to be talking to you about trusting Allah's forgiveness. It's part of being human to make mistakes. Recognizing these mistakes and sins that we commit is a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and a form of guidance for us to repent and seek forgiveness from Him. The worst thing to do after we make a mistake is to dwell on them and not seek forgiveness from Allah. Allah says in the Quran, "Say, O my servants who have wronged against their souls, despair not of Allah's mercy, for He is all forgiving, the merciful." That shows how forgiving Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is. The best thing to do after we make a mistake and recognize it is to seek forgiveness from Allah. May Allah have mercy on us all, forgive our sins, strengthen our iman, and guide us to Jannah. Ameen.